Okay, we're going to see if the Mosin bayonet actually can be used to open cans. We got this horrible fucking flake pink salmon that's from product of China, so I don't really want to eat it anyway, so I'll just put it over for the critters if I actually can get it open. If anybody that actually follows DayZ or DayZ or whatever, the somewhat newish game, it's still an alpha, I guess, but you watch it on like Twitch or other places, and it's anyway, you'll end up, you'll find cans of food, and if you don't have a can opener, then you can use other things to open them with, like a machete. It says on the, I think the website you can use the Mosin bayonet, but apparently it doesn't even work, but you can use like machetes or axes or something to open them with, but if you do that, you waste some of the food, apparently in most cases, I guess. So anyway, we'll see how impractical this is. So I got the Mosin bayonet, and this one's actually fairly sharp on the end. Other than that, it's just your run-of-the-mill, wartime, disgustingly machined 9130 bayonet, and we got a hammer so I can tap on the bayonet. I guess I need like a piece of firewood or something would work. We'll see how this works. We're gonna get goddamn fish juice on the brain stuff, but. Working. Maybe I'll turn the camera off and then turn it back on as you get around a little bit. This is gonna take fucking forever. Okay, we got her a bit of a ways there. Kind of learned a few things. If you try to use it like this, it's incredibly hard on the wrist after a while because of the so much weight up at the top of it. But if you try to sit it on the can and then you're hammering on it, wants to try to flip the can. Well, I found the best way is just to make sure the thing is sharp, I guess. Just sort of sit it and then give it a quick, fast kind of a hit so that it just sort of cuts it, but it doesn't try to flip the can over. And I dumped some of the juice out anyway, because I don't think you'd probably want that anyway, because anyway, you get the idea. Once you get it most of the way around. Makes it sharp as fuck, too. But anyway. So there, so if you're in the zombie apocalypse and you have a Mosin bayonet, you can open a can. It just sort of works. Actually, it works. When I first started messing around with it, it didn't seem like it worked that well, but if you get the hang of it, it actually works. It's not that slow, and it's works quite well, actually, if you, as long as this is sharp. I think if that was dull, it would just suck major ass, but anyway, quite a nice sharp, but you can sharpen that on a fucking rock if you had to, so, but anyway, thanks for watching, guys.